Hello guys, welcome back. It's me Sinto, and in this video I will show you how I made the turtle dog waterproof. So earlier it was a wooden dog and it was releasing a lot of tannin into the water, and also a lot of dirt was sticking onto the wooden dog. After waterproofing the turtle dog, it is working very fine and the turtle is also liking it. So in this video I will show you how I made the dog waterproof. So let's get started.
So you may know that I have a red ear slider turtle, which is a female turtle by the way. I built an aquarium and a wooden dog setup for this turtle when it was 1 year old. It was fine aquarium and dog for it for a couple of years, but now as the turtle grew larger in size, it was producing lot of waste, and the wooden dog that I made for it gets dirty very easily and very quickly in a matter of weeks. So for the sake of good health of turtle, I am going to make this wooden dog waterproof for the turtle so that it doesn't release tannin into the aquarium water and don't get dirty very quickly. Firstly, I decided to apply a layer of cement on the wooden dog, so I made a basic cement mixture. Now you can add waterproofing cement directly into the cement mixture and create a layer of waterproof cement coat on the wooden dog. But since the cement can raise the pH of aquarium water quickly, I decided to apply the waterproofing coat on the top of the cement layer. Once about 3 layer coat of cement was applied, I left it to dry for 1 day complete. Also occasionally sprayed water too after 16 hours of applying the final coat of cement to further strengthen it. Next is the application of waterproof cement coat. You can use Birla White Cement or Dr. Fixit 301 Pediacrete URP. If you want to buy similar such cement, check the links in the video description to buy it. You can buy it from Amazon website. I made a thick paste of the cement and applied to the dog. You can apply any number of coat to the wooden dog, but make sure that the coating is thick enough, hiding all wood inside it. I applied 5 coating, 1 coat after 1 hour of applying the previous coat. So you can see that I have applied 5 to 6 coat to the wooden dog and it's ready to be used in the turtle aquarium after a day or two. If you want to see more of the DIY projects of aquarium related stuff, check out my channel for it. So in my one of the upcoming videos, I will be making a cabinet for some of my aquarium. So if you want to see that, make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification by ringing that bell icon. So see you guys in the next video. Bye and take care, and thanks for watching.